Hey everyone, my name is Jonathan, 2004 Productions here, and today we're going to do another reaction video. Now, today we're going to be reacting to Nazim Husain, Brown Wiggle, by Nazim Husain. Now, I know the Wiggles, but I've never heard of the Brown Wiggle before. Maybe it's some kind of a rare story, I think. But, yeah, anyways, without further ado, the link's gonna be in the description below, and, let's begin. 3, 2, 1.
In the early 1990s, the world of children's entertainment changed forever with the arrival of the Wiggles. But there is an untold story.
Some of our albums. Yummy, yummy.
That of Ravi Patel, the forgotten fifth Wiggle.
Yeah, I was there in the beginning. I was the Brown Wiggle. Have the brown skivvy, the brown skin, the brown talent. We're gonna pitch it up here.
Yummy, 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 yummy.
Yes. First 1991? Okay, they didn't have colors back then, but that's kind of cool anyway.
Ravi was one of the original members of the group, and yes, he's the one who brought the idea that each Wiggle should have a certain color. He just wanted that color to be brown.
Brown spaghetti.
Brown spaghetti.
I was a brown ideas machine.
Brown spaghetti.
There was just no stopping me.
Brown banana.
And then the other Wiggles got
okay,
bored.
Sorry, cut. Why does it have to be a brown banana?
What's wrong with a brown banana?
Bananas are brown when they go off.
Yeah, well, this brown banana's about to go off right now, bro.
Yeah, really?
Whoa.
What do you do, Blue? Freaking pussy?
You know, honestly, Ravi was the most talented melodist I've ever worked with, but he couldn't get past his obsession with this colour. He'd get so close to having a good idea, and then he'd just fuck it up.
Chug-a-chug-a, big brown car. We love to ride in a big brown car.
Just putting it out there, what do you think about big red car?
Yeah.
I think that's a great. Okay.
What's wrong with a brown car, racist?
Come on, man.
Ravi, he's not a racist.
Oh, wake up, Jeff!
No. Ravi, come back.
Not a racist!
It was never about skin color. He was just a bit of a shit wiggle.
Thank you so much for watching. Please like and subscribe. Turn on the notifications because I'm going to be releasing videos more than once a week.
That was pretty cool. It was actually pretty funny. My favorite part about my favorite few parts about in this video had to be brown spaghetti, brown banana, and the big brown car. That was pretty funny. That was absolutely good. So, yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you didn't, then please go and subscribe, and I'll see you guys later.